This is a government-sponsored killing business. This whole scenario is nothing but to sell hunting licenses for the game commission because they're looking for revenues all over the place, and a lot of hunters are giving up hunting, so this is something extra for them. And it keeps hunting alive, it's easy hunting, it's got human fish in the barrel, and they make absolutely no effort whatsoever to find out how many deer there really are in there. And there is no limit of the deer you can kill in there. They're also polluting the whole park with lead pellets, which go into the ground, pollute the streams. Birds eat them and die from lead poisoning. And I've known this park for 26 years. I know what it was like when the deer were tame in there, and it was the most beautiful, wonderful, peaceful place in the world to be. And now they've turned it into a killing field, and it is atrocious.